All right, it's a hole in the planet. It's red. The red planet, that is. A new picture from NASA shows a hole in one of the volcanoes on Mars. It was discovered by chance in 2011. Looks to be an opening to an underground cave. Now, this opening is about 115 feet across, roughly 66 feet deep. It has now piqued scientists' interest because caves are protected from Mars's harsh surface, meaning it could actually contain life.